Hello everyone! The festive season has begun and here to stay. With it has come time to give your home and office a makeover. So let's create some festive decor to make them beautiful. And the DIY RGB LED lantern is a perfect fit. For making the lantern, you'll need a Vive, an HC05 Bluetooth module, a relay, RGB LED strips, a bulb holder, corrugated sheets, bolts, a thread, electric wires, and some jumper cables. Let's begin. First, take two corrugated sheets of different colors and cut two squares of size 17 cm from each sheet. Next, paste two different colored sheets together using hot glue. Similarly, paste the other two sheets. This will act as the top and the base of our lantern. Now let's make the structure of our lantern. Draw a square of 15 by 15 cm on the top and bottom sheets. Take one of the sheets and mark 4 holes 7.5 cm apart from each other inside the marked square for mounting a vive. This will be the base. Then draw a line in the center of the square and make two holes at 5 and 10 cm. These holes are for passing the thread to hang your lantern. Repeat the process for the top. Now make a 1 cm slit offset at one corner of both the top and the base for passing the electrical wires. Now, take the base and paste 4 equilateral triangles of side 15 cm along the sides of the square marked. Next, take 4 squares of side 15 cm and paste them between 2 adjacent triangles. Finally, take 4 more equilateral triangles of side 15 cm and fix it onto the top and the square corrugated sheet. You'll see that the lantern is getting its shape. Now, draw a circle of 1.5 cm radius at the center of the top and cut it out for housing the bulb holder. Now, pass a thread carefully through the first hole on top and then through the first hole of the base. Then pass it back through the other hole of the base and then through the second hole of the top. Next, attach a vive to the base using 10mm M3 bolts. Pass the bolts through the base and match the mounting holes on a vive correspondingly. Pass two wires through the 1 cm slots on the top and the base. Now let's add the relay. Take a piece of the electrical wire and connect the black wire to the COM and the red wire to the NO pin of the relay. Fix the relay to the base using double-sided tape. Now, take 4 15 x 5 cm strips of corrugated sheets and paste them to the top. Fit the bulb holder through the circle cut on the top and connect the wires to the bulb holder. Now, Take the free end of the red wire connected to the relay and the red wire of another electrical wire and connect them to the bulb holder. Then take both the black wires and connect them together, thus making the ground common. Next, fix the bulb into the bulb holder. Finally, paste the top using hot glue. Now, let's add the RGB LED strips at the base. Take one strip and solder three jumper cables to it. Repeat the process for another strip. Paste the RGB strip on a small piece of corrugated sheet. Now, paste two RGB LED strips, leaving 5 cm from both sides on a 17 by 6 cm strip using hot glue. Repeat for the remaining 3 sides of the base. Once done, paste the strips to the base. Now that the structure of our lantern is ready, let's make the connections. Connect the HC05 Bluetooth module to the header given on Evive. Now, let's connect relay. Connect the signal pin to Evive's digital pin 10. Connect VCC to +5V. Connect ground to ground. Finally, let's make the connections for the RGB LED strip. First, connect Evive's VCC, ground and signal pins to the breadboard as shown. Now let's connect the RGB strip. Connect the VCC pin of the strip to the breadboard, then connect the ground pin, then connect the signal pin. Similarly, connect the rest of these strips in parallel by referring to the fridging diagram. Now, let's write the code in PictoBlocks. You can download it from the link given in the description box. We are going to write it in the upload mode. The when Evive starts up head block will ensure that the code starts executing when Evive starts up. Since we are going to use Dabble to control the lantern, we'll use the blocks from the Dabble palette to write the code. You can download the app from the link given in the description box. First, set the Bluetooth baud rate according to your requirements. By default, the relay should be in the off state and the RGB strips should be initialized. Thus, click on the Add Extension palette and add the Lightning extension. The first thing we need to control is the bulb. If the command received from Dabble's terminal module is on, then the relay should turn on, which in turn will switch on the bulb. If the command is off, then the relay should be off, thus turning off the bulb. Next, we need to control the patterns of the LED strip. You can add as many patterns as you want to. In our case, the strip will turn red upon typing red. Green upon typing green, yellow upon typing yellow, blue upon typing blue, and rainbow upon typing rainbow. Now that the code is complete, upload it to Evive using the upload code button and watch the lantern light up the way you want it to.
On. Blue.
I hope you like this Diwali special. Don't forget to share it with your friends to light up their Diwali and give this video a thumbs up. If you have anything that you'd like us to make next, let us know in the comment section below. And for more such exciting DIY projects, subscribe to Stempedia and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Happy Diwali!